Listen, I was shocked when I'd heard about it and, you know, reached out to the representative. An attack on any faith is an attack on all faith. So I told him, whatever we need to do, we're going to do it, whether raising money, getting volunteers here, getting the elected coordinated, and making sure law enforcement gets the information they need, because they're in the first line of defense here. And this isn't the end. There's something going on here, and we got to figure this out pretty quickly. You look on Fox News and CNN, and you see these things that are happening around the country. And then when it happens in your neighborhood, you realize that it's real, and that we got to stand up and stop it. I'm very grateful to all the people that, and the outpouring of support since this happened. That's the other side of the equation. You get good people in the world that have to clean up after the bad people in the world, and that warms my heart.